Welcome back. I'm gonna play first Metal Gear. I don't know why I didn't play this one first. Doesn't really matter if you've played them all a million times. But I'm not gonna record the entire game this time. I think I'm just gonna record boss fights. I'm pretty sure. Yep. I had to try to remember how to, I didn't look up any guides or anything. I have to remember how to beat him, I think. I can throw grenades at him. This stops him. And then shoot him. I can't remember.
Snakes don't belong in Alaska.
Because we'll find out. Oh my god, he almost killed me with one shot. That's not really gonna work. I don't want to be shot by that fucking thing. I don't understand. Is it possible the first person shoot this asshole? Oh my god. Oh, this is, yeah, it's not the Vulcan Ring boss fight. That's in that. He's when he has the fucking minigun in that really cold area when you're running around with keys. Versus the M1 tank. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll record another one as soon as I get around to it.